Tavares, the Cardinals' great outfield prospect, has been killed in an automobile accident. Tavares was just 22 years old.
Tonight, we remember the lives of St. Louis Cardinals rookie outfielder Oscar Tavares and his girlfriend, Adelia Arbelo, who were tragically killed in a car accident on Sunday in the Dominican Republic.